everybody. I hope you're doing well. It's Monday morning, a new week, a new... I should have thought this through. I wanted to say something inspirational, but on the spot, I'm lost. It's a new week, and I'm not sure if you could hear that in the background, but lunch just arrived. We just got some salads today. What did we get? Really? Did you want some? Are you gonna sit? That's very good. And go. You need more? Is that a sacrifice? Is that an offering?
I can be tough, I can be strong, but with you, it's not like that at all.
Alright, lunch is done. It was a delicious salad indeed. So I didn't vlog yesterday. I've become addicted to this new show called Million Dollar Listing. I watch it on iTunes and it is... First of all, I just love seeing inside of people's homes because I'm nosy like that, and it's a reality TV show that combines real estate and homes and nosiness and drama and everything, and it's just awesome. So I've spent like 2 days watching it, pretty much all day yesterday I was watching it. I also did online shopping for a good chunk of the day, and I didn't even buy that much, especially for the amount of time I spent doing it. I had like 10 tabs open of all my favorite shops like Topshop, Stylenanda, Chew, ASOS, Misguided, Urban Outfitters, like just a whole bunch of tabs open. And this is what I often like to do. I basically go through all of the website, look at all the clothes, and put everything into my cart or like a wish list, and I just make lists, and then I just leave it there and I don't do anything. I do that all the time. I just create these lists and then I don't buy anything. It's like I've mentally bought them and that's good enough to me. Usually I'll just leave it there like that, and then if I'm still thinking about that item 1 to 2 days later, maybe I'll go and buy it if it's still available. Often it's already sold out, so I save some money. But this is what I spent the whole day yesterday doing, watching that TV show and mentally shopping. So what are we gonna do today? We're gonna head to Shinjuku now to meet up with Charlotte unwantingly on her part because I forgot my sunglasses. So if you want to force a person to see you again, just leave something with them that you will need the next day. Alright, made it to Shinjuku. It's so sunny. Whoa, that's too bright for you. Alright, Sharla is somewhere inside here, inside Lumine S. Cool vending machine. Whoa, that's a cool vending machine. Gacha machines. Shopping. There she is.
Hey.
This is what I noticed.
Thank you so much. Yeah, I need them today. But all right, what do you want to do now?
I gotta go to lunch. Meeting in like 15 minutes.
You mean we're not hanging out?
Sorry.
Okay, so now we have to find something else to do today. But you know what? We're in Shinjuku, so let's go shopping! A card, because Kim is gonna be leaving Japan soon and I'm gonna see her this week, so I want to write her something, get her a little gift. Look here. Best muffins in Tokyo. Look at these.
Look at these pictures my mom sent me of these birds nesting at her house. Look at that. Feel the love, feel the warmth, smile, life is beautiful. All right, let's go. Enough shopping for now, let's head home. Oh hell no. I know what it is. My head says go home, but my heart says coffee. Might as well. This is the special frappuccino in Japan right now. Strawberries and cream. Got my coffee, let's go. Where am I? Oh, the back of my boyfriend's car. Wait a second, why didn't I land in the front seat? Who's in my seat? Hey, what are you doing? I'm just in your car right now. Yeah, I mean, never mind. Do you want to go get something to eat? Okay, I'll meet you there. Okay, bye.
Hi! How's your day? I'm home now. Back home now, I have a bit of work to do, so I'm gonna get to that and I will see you guys after.
Dinner number two. Dinner number two.
We're having dinner number two.
No, it's not chicken. It's noodles.
I feel hungry again. It's like 8:30. I just finished editing and now we're gonna have some vegetable noodle soup. It's like, okay, it's not that carby, it's bean thread noodles, those clear noodles, so I feel like it's not too bad. Oh, we should put on this TV show, actually. We're gonna put on, what's it called? I keep forgetting the name. Million Dollar Listing.
We're so addicted to it.
We were on season 5, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna eat this, watch this, and then we're gonna go to the gym.
Package just arrived. It's from Chew. I ordered it so long ago. They actually take quite a while to ship. That's the only negative about them. I really want to show you guys one thing. I'm not sure if I want to show you all my stuff that I bought. I want to just show you in my videos and surprise you probably. But I definitely want to show you these. They're so pretty. What?
Look at them. I love them. I love the shape of them. I love the color. They're quite comfy, not too high.
From the gym now, I'm gonna jump in the shower, put on my PJs, and probably go up and watch more of Million Dollar Listing.